Summer is in the air and TWAG is on the air. I'm your host, Michael Alexander, and today is Wednesday, June 5th. TWAG extends a life-size congratulations to newly appointed Librarian Dean, Lydia Moore Ritten. Professor Moore Ritten began her career with the GSU Library in 1989 as a serials librarian. We celebrate her achievements and thank her for her continued leadership and management of the university library. Could you benefit from a little therapy? The Counseling Center, part of the Academic Resource Center, has a staff of experienced professionals who provide a variety of counseling services for all GSU students. Allow the Counseling Center to lend a listening ear and give you confidential, professional advice on how to cope with increased levels of stress, difficulties in relationships, health concerns, and other issues you may have. Office hours are Mondays through Thursdays, 8:30 a.m. to 7 p.m., and Fridays, 8:30 to 5 p.m. for personal counseling. Contact Catherine Helm. That does it for today, Twaggers. I'm your host, Michael Alexander, and you have just been twagged.